But Mike, invoking the fifth will just make you look guilty. There's a reason why they say anything can and will be used against you, because they mean it.
Even if you say you had lunch with Granny, they could still find a way to screw you over. Do you really think innocent people never go to jail? Get real. And yeah, saying nothing will look sus and could be used against you, unless you invoke the fifth. Are you getting it now? Is it starting to make sense?